I'm kind of lonesome back here.
A little help here.
Excuse me. Woo! Dopinder.
Cool. Dead.
Why the fancy red suit, Mr. Poole?
Oh, that's because it's Christmas Day, Dopinder.
And I'm after someone on my naughty list.
You're probably thinking, this was a superhero movie, but that guy in the suit just turned that other guy into a kebab. Surprise, this is a different kind of superhero story. To tell it right, we gotta take you back before I squeezed into red spandex.
Mr. Wilson, you've recently been diagnosed with terminal cancer.
We can fight this.
What if I told you we can cure you and give you abilities most men only dream of?
I'd say that you sound like an infomercial, but not a good one, like Slap Chop, more shake-weighty.
If I never see you again, know that I love you.
When I'm finished, your mutated cells will heal anything.
But you still think we're making you a superhero? We're making you a super slave. Oh, come on.
You're gonna leave me all alone here with Jose Canseco? Whatever they did to me made my body indestructible. But my face...
Now,
look at me. No, look at it.
No, I don't want to.
Exactly. I didn't ask to be super, and I'm no hero. But when you find out your worst enemy is after your best girl, the time has come to be a superhero. Cue the music.
X go deliver to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. X go deliver to you.
We can't allow this, Deadpool.
I don't have time for your X-Men full colossus.
Besides, nobody's getting hurt.
That guy was up there before we got here.
Knock, knock, open
up. I played a lot of roles. Damsel in Distress ain't one of them.
Have you seen this man?
Wait. Did I leave the stove on?
X-Go, give it to you.
Yeah, you're way too much dude for me. That's why I brought him.
I mean, that's why I brought her?
Oh, no, finish your tweet. Go get her, Tiger.
Oh, I so pity the dude who pressures her into prom sex.
X-Go, give it to you.